All right, everyone, welcome back. We're here. We're doing the fifth and final book of the Glow Mask event. At time of recording, it is the first day of the release of book five and the round five stat missions, so we'll take a look at those real quick. As you can see, it says that you have to collect these by November 6th at 10:59 p.m. So that you have between now and Monday to get all these done. So let's see what they are. Obviously, they're going to involve Deuce, since he's the card you get from this one. So make him a home screen character, reach card level 30, claim a login bonus 3 times, raise his vignette level, invite to the guest room. So that's like 4 of the 9 that are involving them. So clear 5 twist tunes, 5 battles in the Crafter's Gauntlet, claim a login bonus 3 times, 10 battles in the Crafter's Gauntlet, and 10 twist tunes. Easy enough, I think. Pretty sure. Anyway, and as we've seen here, it takes 100 lessons to fully unlock all the story for book 5. We're starting low since we're currently at 28 lessons of the 100. So we're going, as far as this will take us, I want to say it'll probably be between 4 and 5 chapters, hopefully at least, because if not, it's going to be very short. Anyway. So. Yeah, this is fine. Like, so quiet. Damn. Damn, so are you fighting Rollo in this now, or are you still fighting... Oh, you are fighting Rollo, okay, fuck. The battles are naturally gonna get harder, but I was like, fuck. Fuck it, we'll one-shot this. Or as close to one shot as we can. What are these odds? There's no... Perfect, cool. Damn. Oh shit. But I suppose if anyone would know of a story like that, it would be Edia. Damn. Dang. Damn. Not as well, no. Having this was gonna stop them. Oh, okay. Getting there, I was a bit worried. I was like, damn, you can't leave me like this. But it didn't. Thank you. squeeze the contract on him. Smart. I mean, there's his wall after all, so he's... Another one, okay. Damn. Makes sense it'd be called, I guess it's supposed to be called Hellfire, but you know. Censorships and whatnot, I guess, is probably why it's called Darkfire instead. But alright, folks, wait. Can never go wrong with Hellfire. Go, boys. Get him. Fortunately, I have to do it like this. Probably for the win.
Thank you.
It'll probably stop here? No. Okay. Nice. Damn. Pretty sure this will act as the ending tune of this part. Yeah. Makes sense this would be the stopping point, but I don't know. Yep, alright, cool. I knew it was coming up. Alright guys, there you have it. That's chapters 1 through 6 of book 5 so far, and book 7? Chapter 7, sorry. Chapter 7 is open upon 40 lessons. And I don't recall if we mentioned it, but the only other piece of news left aside from, like, the November updates, which is, like, the Insomnia book, Lab Coat Tray, Tuyo birthdays coming up this weekend as well, Anime NYC event promotion, and Sebek being part of the SSR showcase now, is that the Part 3 showcase ends October 6th at 10:59 p.m., which is the same time that the Round 5 stand missions end. Then as of the 6th, the event ends, so that's the entirety of the event. So as of the 7th, I think is when they're going to run that full GLOMAS showcase, which, to my understanding, the pity rate stays. So right now, you would, you know, be sitting around 150 or whatever, and like how I would be here. But if you go in on that showcase, then that means you, they have all six guys are included. So depending on if you were trying to go for a specific summon in part 1, part 2, part 3, it would kind of screw you over since you have the risk of getting any of the featured SSRs upon hitting the 200, which means you could get any of the three, being Malleus, Edea or Azul, and then when you hit the 100, it's possible you can get them as well, but then it's any card available in the SSR pool, which is, you know, all the dorm uniforms and stuff like that. So buyer beware, I guess, if you're saving up your keys and gems and stuff like that. Best of luck to you guys. Meantime, thank you for joining. Hope you guys are doing great. Feel free to like the video, comment on the videos, share the videos, subscribe to the channels, all that good shit truly helps out, and we appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys. Signing off.